They even recycled the name of the quest.
Yeah, Top of the Monarch. Actually, I noticed a lot of quests in this tier are like the returning monsters and stuff. They have the same quest names from like older games.
They just changed up
Generations.
the locations a bit.
Yep. Like Bedevil or Devil Joe. I remember that one.
Generations.
It's a big Sinogre. Well, that is gonna be a pain to hit.
I'll be there in a moment. I start in the secret spot.
You ass. You're gonna pay for that. Well, of course, if I can stay in the area.
Bobo, get the fuck away from me.
Zenogre and the hawking of the entrances, man, I swear.
By the way, is this the first time you've fought him in high rank, Keelan?
Yeah, it is.
Okay.
Why? Does he have
You're gonna
something new?
unlock. No, you're just gonna unlock Thunderlord after this.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to take another one. God damn it.
I've been playing single player, finally going through 6-star.
Oh, nice.
All I have to do now is the high rank quests and the second Kirin quest.
Oh, and then you'll be done everything that's available.
Yeah, did all the Palico quests already. Which was a cakewalk, except for the Daimyo one. He kept dying.
Jello
Oh, the
and I
one
were talking
you
about.
Got to break
the
the
shell?
shell?
Fuck
Yeah.
that quest, man. First, I did it with my cats with me, and I was like, okay, this is not working. Because Samus is like over level 20. Sokka's like 30 something. And I had another cat who was like level 20. I'm like, okay, we're too strong. So I left them back, and I even weakened my weapon. I got rid of Narukuga's weapon and picked up Teostra's boomerang thing. And that was killing him too fast. I'm like, what the fuck is happening here, man?
Yeah, that's why I killed him. Yeah, I killed him twice. It was pissing me off.
I killed him like 5 fucking times.
What I ended up doing was just spamming the rides like crazy. I didn't throw the boomerang.
That's the last thing. That's what
what
I how I got it on the last one.
So this Sinogre really likes his footwork.
Yeah, he's been pinwalking this whole time.
He was just trying to listen to our story.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah.
But it got to the point where I raged so hard on that quest, like I just stopped playing and I left my. I turned it off and didn't play it till the next day.
And that was bullshit.
It was super bullshit. Fuck that quest, man. They want you to go in there with like level 5 cat. It's not happening.
No, you don't.
Where's the
Ooh,
ride
nice.
At? Oh, there it is.
There
yeah.
Because I've been jumping on him this whole time. Like, we haven't gotten a ride yet. Cheating bitch.
Oh.
Let's see, are you going the right or to the left?
Almost got that wolf's maw. Come on, demon mode. I keep going through his fucking tail.
Yeah, moves around so much.
Demon. I thirst.
Oh damn it, I almost. Oh, Nate, I did
oh.
get. Oh my god.
Oh no, did you get not? Yep.
Yeah.
I saw your name go then.
Wait, I could just go around.
Flashbacks of fucking Raytheon just. off of Area 5 in D Island.
That actually happened in this game too.
You know what it did?
It was you and Jello, I think.
Yeah, she got us.
Or one of them, yeah, because it was the quest with both of them.
I think Wraithos was the master of it, though, just shooting everybody Ooh. Off the fucking thing.
Mm-hmm. Right in the face.
Yeah, and 3U, that was. Yeah.
Yeah. This double hit wolf small man, is it like the fucking Mega Kangaskhan thing where like the second hit is a little bit weaker than the first one?
I don't know.
Probably.
Wouldn't put it past him to do some shit like that.
So I'm surprised this guy is still not there.
Oh, look at this shit.
Ouch.
Ah, damn it.
Hello.
Oh.
Where are you going? Where are you looking? Ah, oh, come on.
Oh, he's still on me. Oh, nice break.
Yeah, I think that broke a claw.
I was trying to take the fucking light bulb.
He's not limping? Oh, wait, he didn't leave. What am I doing? This is stupid. Oh, wish I would have got some handicraft tiles, man.
Oh, his tail. Shit.
Oh. I completely forgot about it.
Ah, you bitch. Yelling in my ear. Shut up.
Eh, just the tail.
Oh, hello.
I didn't know you guys were coming in.
Is he hulking the entrance?
No, we just talked about him. He's tired. You can come in. He's pimp walking again.
Nope. Yep. I guess he didn't learn to listen.
Nope.
Oh, how did that miss? Oh.
Oh. It's like he stubbed his toe.
Yeah.
Ow!
My leg! I'm dead.
My toe. Step on my damn toe. My cones.
Step on your uncle's toe.
Let it feel what the NFL gonna feel like.
NFL.
Whoa. NFL.
What?
I carved four carapaces from him.
Oh man, I thought you got Jasper.
Yeah, for a minute I thought I had two Jaspers that played.
I thought he was on that Glavinus shit again.
Yeah. Oh my god, man.
That was ridiculous when we were farming him.
Yep.
I had that run, I carved his body, two plates and an orb. I'm like, can I get a carapace, bitch? Please.
Oh man, that one day last week when we were playing, after that Glavinus farming, he was giving up the carapaces and pyro shells like they were common items, like they're supposed to be.
Oh yeah, like after that, yeah.
Yeah, he's like, oh, you made my armor? Oh, here you go.
Yeah, you made my armor? Okay, there you go. You can have it now.
Yeah.
Nah,
actually, that was nice because I didn't need more of those for the weapons.
Zenogre, why did you give me a plate?
He actually gave me a Jasper in the surface.
Oh, nice.
Good shit. You silver crown.
Yeah, well, wow, that was not a gold one. He was really big.
Oh, yeah. Wait, which Gunlance are you using?
Snow Baron.
Oh, that should be fine.
Yeah. But since we haven't fought the higher level ones yet, it's kind of weak compared to other weapons by now.
Well, we'll get there soon enough.
Yeah. Yeah, sadly, since the Deviant weapons you have to upgrade them 10 times, they don't really go up that much in stats each level.
Yeah.
Yeah, Zenogre's weapon, shit. Was it three levels, I think, and they're done?
Oh, regular Zenogre?
Yeah.
Something like that, yeah.
Three or four. Because his switch axe, one more level and it's done. But you need Hyper for that.
Right. Yeah, I think I'm at that level with the sword and shield now.
I got a switch axe to high rank level. I'm happy about that. Me in there.
Nice.
Give me white, bitch. Oh, I think the Popo took that actually because he's an idiot.
Wait, they're in here for you?
Yeah. This is one Popo didn't leave. Oh, nice.
I overheat.
Stop it. Oh, nice.
Right in his face. Whoa, damn, Omega. You came in from downtown. From downtown.
The blast dash in this area is kind of crazy when you do it from uphill. You just get so much air.
Oh, shit.
Hey, there we go.
Nice.
Oh, I missed. God damn it.
That's sure you Geki, though.
Yeah, I think I got him. Yeah, I think so. He just didn't care.
The slope is not helping him.
Yeah, no, with the books?
Yeah, that went right over my head.
Oh, he pushed me out, damn it.
Zenogre's the king of the exits.
Still remember when that Apex one got me.
As soon as he got mid, boop. Oh no, he chased you into the end, didn't he?
Oh yeah, that's what it was. Yeah, I went out to
him. Hey, man, Gravius did the chase. Ah, bitch. Oh, nice.
Ah, I left again. God damn it. I know, I keep thinking he's farther away from the exit than it looks.
Oh, that's right. Brooklyn right now.
Ooh, nice. It's too fun.
Boom.
Oh, I can dodge. The heck?
He's still going with it.
Ah, damn it.
Thanks for life powder, by the way. You gonna cheat?
Yep.
Give me a cheat too. Cheat my way to red. I love using Soccer to slash with Adept.
Oh yeah, that's hotness.
You can't get your dodge. Oh damn. Who's got, you got, what do you got, the Viper Bite? Or Death Prize, whatever?
Death Prize.
Damn, I'm surprised he's not KO'd. That was in his face.
Yeah, I probably should have put on Stamina Oil or something.
Usually one Shoryugeki in there. Ooh, feel it.
Oops. Ooh, nice.
Fuck yeah, bitch.
Damn it, I missed.
He went. Oh my god.
Ah, oh, damn it.
I guess that's the other problem of doing it from uphill. Sometimes you just go over.
You went so fucking far, goddamn. That's one thing to do one day, just see how far you go.
Yeah.
Because I wonder if Blast Dash 3 takes you even further.
Oh, oh yeah, shit. Definitely does.
Power wave. Damn it.
Thunderstorm?
Ah, way to just waste your shit. Wow. Completely missed.
Yeah. Ah, shit.
I always thought that move sucked, though, with him. Like, the Stygian one is way more challenging.
Yeah. It's scarier.
Yeah. Like, his bugs suck.
Oh.
Especially on slope, man. Like, on flat ground, I guess it's more challenging, but they still kind of suck.
Hi.
Man, I'm kind of salty I couldn't get a single ride with all those blast dashes. I mean, I guess I did with quite a few. It's kind of hard to aim here.
I missed.
One, two. Here I go. One, two. Oh.
Nice.
I just
put slash right up your ass. Is that Jello?
Hey, there's Jello.
Whoa.
Boom.
It kind of sounded like somebody just smashed the piano.
Oh, there goes Jello.
Hey, Jello.
What's up? Jello.
We just killed Zenogre.
Easily.
Nice. So you're just in time.
Perfect. Just in time for the third one.
Oh, is this a villager quest or something?
No.
Nah.
We're just fighting.
Body. What?
Oh, that one never actually dropped the body for you.
Oh, fucking winged. Oh, fuck off.
Yeah, I don't see a Benabra.
Oh, wait. Come on, make it up there. Cal, you got to see me from down there.
Hurry.
I'm gonna...
Oh my god. I tilted my camera up. It's still tilted up. I couldn't... You landed way over here.
Yeah.
I was watching from the cliff. I just saw, like...
I was trying to aim for the exit, but yeah.
Thank god, no plates.
Okay, at least he's hearing me form pleasant.
Oh fuck, I forgot about Jasper's. I don't think I've got a single one yet.
Man, the subquest sucks.
It sucks? Horns,
damn.
Nothing but wizard fangs. That's all I keep getting.
Oh, from the subquest?
Yeah.
Damn.
It's the second time. This time I had two spots at Wyvern Fangs. The first time it was one spot.
You know, it's confusing because some people are thinking that when you say I'm the leader, you're...
I literally mean I'm the leader.
Yeah.
Well, isn't that part of the joke too? So.
Yeah. Oh shit!
I almost forgot this on the Frozen Seaway.
Wait, where are you?
Well, we didn't tell you.
I've done this quest before. I should have known.
We were not specific enough.
There you are.
Oh, this inaugural is small.
I was in the area where Zamtrios starts.
Oh, okay. I think with four of us, he's probably not going to last that long anyway.
But if you need someone, is all you need.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
See if I can give you one.
I can
He's definitely gonna get fucked up once he gets paralyzed.
Oh shit.
Oh, he still came out of there.
Thank you.
Welcome. Oh, there you today with the quickness.
Yeah, I was mashing A.
I didn't even get to say quickly. I was gonna say quickly, but you just boom.
Stupid. Oh, you know what I forgot?
You're an idiot.
I forgot the oils.
Oh, we'll be fine.
Yeah.
Especially once I get infinite demon ride. I actually want to be more of a dick. It's power up this sharpness.
Oh, he's poisoned already.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that lasts a while on him too.
Mm-hmm. He had like a high letter grade for that. If I remember right.
Oh, off mm-hmm.
He's gonna summon his owl again, I was about to say.
And shooting downhill kinda sucks.
Ooh! It goes high. It's bullshit.
Nice KO.
Bullshit.
That was without the coatings too, right?
Yep, without the coatings.
Shit,
I mean, you pretty much did up the KO damage. I just finished it off.
Time for more Wyvern Fangs. Looking forward to that.
Why is he doing this? Oh.
What is he doing? What was he doing? He's pimp walking?
Yeah. For no reason.
I completely missed with my jump attack and then he fell over like 5 seconds late.
Yeah, they lagged me on the ride too. Earlier. Which way are you gonna fall? That way, of course. Yeah, you're getting to Brooklyn. This is like the time when I wish I could see like the health bar.
Oh yeah.
I know, right? Just like quickly drop.
It's gotta be like some of the mounting bars animations just go down so quick.
You better rush me, bitch. You can't even get the charge. You're in trouble, buddy. Summer's out. You get paralyzed again and you're dead. Might die. Oh, we didn't break his claws.
I'm trying.
Oh. Yeah, let me get in there.
Hello. I've been shooting his left one. That should be pretty close, I think.
So he's doing a lot of backflips.
Yeah. He's getting a lot of exercise while doing it.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
That's okay, definitely got that one. God damn it.
Okay, that
broke. Bro.
Oh, there you go. Nice bro. Dropping.
Yeah. Same time.
And he's howdy. Oh no.
I think he's about to. No. No rage. Okay.
I thought he was about to do the somersault, but yeah, he's not raging.
God damn this hill!
Oh, damn.
Get fucked. No, stop moving so damn much. Ow.
Oh, oh wow, he's still got me.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, thunderstorm.
Thank you. I try to stop it.
Yeah, I was trying to as well.
Oh shit.
Ooh,
he almost got me.
Shit.
The lich almost got me killed there.
Okay. This area is good and bad, man.
Oh shit.
Oh man, he really.
Oh, he really has it for me. You, Omega.
Yeah.
You're gonna pay for that with your life, buddy.
Oh, he's drooling.
Why are you not dead yet?
Oh shit.
He looks so confused. Look, look, look. He kept turning around, then he hopped back, then he turned around again, then hopped back, and now he's pit walking.
Oh, something spawned.
That's what it is. He's stalling for whatever just spawned. It's probably Devil Joe.
Yeah, I got Game Changer.
Oh.
There's a shiny here.
Oh.
Oh. And the tail.
Oh, and
the tail too. Yeah.
Wait, did I get that? Oh, I did, and I got a fur.
Oh, here come the Popos. Maybe Devil Joe's in this other area.
Where's the tail?
I'm gonna take a look.
Yeah.
Tail's down here.
Hiding behind the ledge.
He's definitely not Joe. Then again, does Joe pop in that area?
Yeah, I'm not sure. I mean, a Popo showed up from that area on my screen too. Well, wait, is
Popo
he sleeping?
Trying to show us. Yeah, he is. I got Trance Slash.
No, wait. Joe should spawn in 6. That doesn't fit.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It might be Damtrios, maybe.
Oh, do I don't have a Choryu Geki ready? Oh, thanks.
A Penabra blew up in that. You're still alive?
Choryu Geki!
That was a damn Typhoon Trigger in there, too.
How are you still alive?
How is he still alive in there? Wow. This is the third time in a row he stunned me.
Oh, that was me last quest. He kept stunning me over and over again. Is that damn Thunderblade?
Why is he only stunning me?
John, why are you no kill me?
Anyways.
Fucking finally, damn.
Yeah, he actually tried to hold on.
I don't know why. He's like the smallest Zenogu we fought. We got 4 people. What the fuck?
Yeah.
A shell, you bitch.
I kind of feel like the one we fought right before Jello joined Bypass.
Yeah. I don't know, it's... Another you stupid bitch.
Can you still get Kushala stuff from this place?
Oh. Nope.
Not Rust Shard. Okay.
I forgot about that, actually.
Oh, yeah, me too.
His head's right there.
Don't touch me, Venabra.
I'm kind of curious about what's fun, though.
Yeah, me too. I was gonna go look, but...
Try and jump down to 2 if I have time.
Oh, it might be Sandra's. Yeah. Let's see. There's nothing here.
Oh, that's it?
That decayed scale and a rush shard?
Yeah, I didn't get... I only got one gather from that spot.
Same.
Somebody's snitching on you, Omega.
I guess it might have been... Oh, yeah. I guess it might have been Sampdress. Since, it's
tell
not in
John
the usual...
Tell John to tell Kyle that Omega got her Jasper.
Oh my god. Wow, I barely got anything.
Horn plus and some Shaco pluses, that's... what, and Claw pluses, thank you. That's what we needed.
Oh, this time he actually gave me a low rank horn. Oh well. I guess I can't complain since I got that Jasper.
What is he? You're trying to be like laggy?
I kinda need more excuses to use this gun, so might as well.
Mhm. It's a good gun.
Well, you guys can break his claws.
Mhm.
Hopefully.
We're gonna need to do a lot more Hyper Garuga to upgrade this gun, though.
Ugh.
Yep.
Yeah, hopefully the Eprey ain't trying to fuck Omega again.
That was the quest.
That was the quest. That was it.
Yeah, that was it.
No. The quest that was, it was that one with the Tetsugawa and Glavinus.
No, it was Hyper Garuga.
No.
Because you were gunning, I think.
Oh no! It was the it was an Epica. It had Garuga, then Tetsu.
Oh, yeah.
So we're just
Right.
I was using the hunting one. That's why the EO break kept coming at me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you guys just fuck?
Can you see your prey? Just go fuck.
Yeah.
Something. Something came so late, though.
Yeah.
You know, I probably could have taken a shorter way. God damn it.
Okay. We're in there.
I also need a better thunder attack talisman. Oh, hello.
Oh. Green bubble.
Oh,
green
man.
Bubble, green bubble.
What? I rolled into it.
What the fuck? I walked through this bitch. What the fuck is that?
Tease.
This fucking bullshit. Seriously, what are you, a stripper, Mizu? What the fuck?
These bubbles need to go fuck.
Yeah.
For real. Get that ass banned. It's bullshit.
Here you go, guys. Some buffs.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. I still love how unique he is, though.
Mm-hmm. This Mizu is surprisingly not very offensive so far.
So he hasn't done the wash machine.
Yeah. He's been in rage for a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
He's kind of just chilling doing the slow attacks.
Yeah, I don't think he's done the tail. Well, there it is. There's the wash machine.
Yeah.
I don't even know who that was at.
It always misses, usually.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, I missed the dazzling shot.
Well, there probably would have been a wash machine if he didn't go out of rage mode. Got the clothes on spin. You realize you missed, right? Wasn't in range. You know, that attack looks really cool.
Yeah, it does.
One of the claws broke, I think.
Oh, nice.
No, that was the face.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
the first break.
I just saw shit fall off of her. Or him.
Oh my god. Please aim at the right way.
Ah,
damn it. These water beam mechanics.
No, the shiny disappeared, damn it.
Oh, damn.
Oh, I didn't even know you had dropped one. Oh, no, I already grabbed it.
Oof.
It's a tear. Actually, is the subquest a tear?
No, it's, Wound the Claws.
Oh, good luck with
or
that.
Two of them, yeah, I guess. It's a zero out of two.
Oh, sorry, Kyle.
Yeah, I didn't want you to break both of them. Oh, no, that helped me out. Took me out of the stun from the adept slant. What? Really? From way back there? Okay. That's a hitbox if I ever saw one.
Damn it.
That flash kick.
Yeah.
Now I just realized we don't have any impact and we don't have aerial.
Yeah.
We came prepared!
Wait, before you go to the other area.
Thank you.
And there you go.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't bring that. Oops.
Oh, that's internal ammo.
Oh, it is. Yeah, that's right. Okay.
You have it already.
I'm going to put a trap down here.
Okay.
Out of the shrubbery, though.
And he backed out of it. Give me that damn tail.
I've been getting a couple pokes in on it, but doesn't want to stand still.
He's going rage quick.
Is he going nice spin drive into it?
Yeah, oh, that'd be dope.
Yeah!
Nice.
Spun right into it.
Oh shit.
Oh damn. I feel like that attack should have like a massive explosion at the end of it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
No, we need to break your claws.
Please.
If he gets that, I'll set a shock trap in the other area.
I guess there were cats in here because I got an easy flash bomb.
Yeah, they were the
want to gather
the link, the links, whatever.
Oh, never mind. I forgot traps. Mm.
The white cats.
Oh, do you want
the feline? Feline.
No, I was just saying if he'll stay put for like while he's still alive for the.
Nope. Nope.
Wow. Thank God you got him because he just like super bubbled me. Oh my god.
I'm trying to carve.
I'm trying to carve here.
Can you carve when you're super bubbled?
No. Sucks.
You did like a Superman while bubbled.
Look at this. Right. Okay, finally. Yeah. Good lord.
Yeah, they. It's kind of like the snowman. You just have to spin around.
That Superman with bubble is hilarious.
Yeah, it is.
You gave me a regular scale and a plate. Fuck you, Mizu.
I wonder how far you'd fly with that plus evade extender.
Ugh.
Yeah. Oh, that'd be crazy.
And then you gotta count the slide from the bubbles. Yeah. And you land. Safe!
I'm not expecting anything rare, but
yeah,
nope.
I got next to nothing, man.
Got a lot of heart bones.
4 or 5.
I don't know what to think about that.
I got 6 things from Mizu.
Got money because that ancient shard was a shooting star.
There you go, bam.